In this example, we are required to find the electrostatic field energy contained in a cubical volume of edge A in front of a large non-conducting sheet with a charge density sigma coulomb per meter square. In this problem, let us first draw the situation. We are given with a large non-conducting sheet which is uniformly charged with the given surface charge density sigma coulomb per meter square, and in front of it we are required to find the field energy stored in a cubical volume which is of edge length A in front of it. In this situation, we know well that due to a large non-conducting sheet, electric field in front of it is uniform and its magnitude is given by sigma by 2 epsilon naught. And here directly we can say that the field energy stored in the cubical volume is, this can directly be written as energy can be simply written as energy density multiplied by volume, because in this situation energy density is also uniform because E is uniform. So it can be written as half epsilon naught E square multiplied by the volume of this cube, which is A cube. So in this situation we can substitute the value of electric field, which is uniform. So this will be sigma by 2 epsilon naught whole square multiplied by A cube. So the final result we are getting here is sigma square A cube by 1 epsilon naught gets cancelled out, and this 8 epsilon naught. That will be the answer to this problem.